This would be an angle.
Okay, let me put some tape on it. All right, that's it. Okay, the reason that I'm taking out selecting some of these trees is for number one, they're leaning towards basically the homestead, okay? I'm fixing to build an outdoor kitchen, and I have an area picked out over there where there's a small opening, but I don't want to start building and then have a windstorm come up because these yellow pine are notorious for falling over, just like the cedar trees too. So that one that you see leaning right there, the others that I cut were actually leaning towards the woodshed. That one right there, if you can see that one, that's the next one I'm fixing to cut. I think it's gonna land between my mountain laurel, and there's a tree over there at the woodshed. That's what I'm fixing to do, and that's the reason that I'm taking these out, because there was six of them that I have to take down, and they're good enough where I'm gonna cut the 2x4s for the cabin for the inside and outside wall, so it'll make quite a bit. And then that will get them out of the way where I don't have to worry about a windstorm and them taking out one of the structures that I've already built. So hopefully we can get this thing down safely. Hopefully it won't demolish the woodshed and or my mountain laurel, because I'm trying to save it. It's a really nice big mountain laurel. See, right here is my mountain laurel bush. And I'm trying to say this, and I've got a small one on the other side of the cabin, but this one right here, it's really nice, and I've been trying to save it. And these great big buds, it'll be in bloom not long from now and have big, huge white flowers on it. They're really pretty. you haven't seen this before, or one of these before, this is called a story pole. And I actually made mine 6.5 feet long because the top and bottom plate 2x4s that I need to be 12.5 feet long. I'm going to start bucking up these, delimbing these logs and bucking those up and kind of cleaning this area up here so that I can start work on that outdoor kitchen.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. All this is in preparation for building that outdoor kitchen, and some of those trees, you know, they had to come down. I had planned on doing that just whenever I had time, and since I'm going to go ahead and build the kitchen, now was the time. We did get 4 logs out of the woods up there. Having a second hand just saves me from having to get on and off the tractor so much, so.
Gotta do it again.
All right. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and pack everything up and head in. Appreciate you stopping by. So don't forget about our live stream. That's going to be happening tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern time. Be sure and tune in for that. Of course, we've never done one. Don't really know what to expect. But I think that when we get logged on there, we'll all probably have a good time. Anyway, everyone have a great evening. Take care. We look forward to seeing you back up here at the Outpost in the future.
See ya.
Thank you.